Let's go.
Complete. Clear for departure.
Hello, and thank you for watching.
Orbital flight engaged.
Good landing indeed. Full of me.
Lakon Sierra Tango Zero, the Federation welcomes you. Follow port protocols and enjoy your visit, Commander. Permission authorized. Assigned to landing pad 04. Automated docking assist is now in progress. Expedite climb to exit altitude.
Hey, thank you. to check my chest. But I will land first. Hey, Winter. Winter Lehman, thank you for the photo. I'm mainly doing Koya missions. No stock, nothing to handle. Perfect for me. And it can pay pretty well to my standards.
Lincoln, Sierra Tango Zero. We've prepared a landing pad for your arrival, Commander. Welcome to our station.
Not the perfect game that I would like it to be, but that's the best I've found so far.
Landing gear deployed.
reduce the game instead. Is this better? To that.
All clear. Flight control out.
No. Not at the moment. This is my latest ship, but yeah, if I can buy a new one, sure. But nothing under 10 millions at the moment. This is the one I'm using. The black diamond or something like that. My previous ship was a Cobra Mark III. But I don't want to jump to a larger ship. Not something too big. Oh, nice. I'm playing keyboard and mouse. Yeah, that's correct. That's correct. The mouse can be much more accurate than the joystick. I have a joystick on my right, in fact, but I don't use it. I only got into the game 3 days ago. I own it for 2 years, I think. But no, didn't play it that much until that few days. Played the X4 Foundation too. Still haven't tested the last version. But there are some bugs I disliked. Diamondback Explorer, yeah. I can understand that. Do you know what these things are? They appeared this afternoon while I was playing. Oh, yeah. Something in here? Or this one instead, yeah. Or geez, maybe. yeah, maybe. In fact, I'm trying to get there. Yeah. I'm on this one. bad move. That's an interesting move, yeah. I hope it will be successful. Yeah, I know it's very good in VR, yeah. Absolutely. But I don't do VR, so that's it. some guys from SpaceX are certainly not going to sleep well tonight. Showing you the ship. And its parts. Okay, thank you. So, nothing fancy for self-defense. Still to the self-defense there, so the bare minimum to my eyes. Yeah, thank you very much. We'll take a look at that. Hydara, okay. I put some optimized gear in here. Better, less heavy. The power plant has been changed. Replaced the frameshift drive. As well, thrusters are the same, life supports same, this one as well. Ah yeah, it moves your ships. This one has the overcharge. Can do small cargo, some lipent controller. Maintenance, just added this one today to reinforce the module module protections, and the rest is blah blah. Of course there are no room for vehicle base. Yeah, I did manual docking. But yeah, I have automatic landing, so why bother with it? Meanwhile, I can prepare my next jump, etc., etc. Some time I can save there.
Skill detected.
Oh yes, that too. Sorry. Ja. Secret now. I have to kill you.
Starcom welcomes you to this facility, Commander. We'll put a landing pad on hold for your arrival. Access granted. Head directly to docking bay 4-2. Initiating auto-docking sequence. Thank you. Takedown successful. Pad restraints engaged.
just heading for approach to pad 01. Preparing for precision approach. ESA docking computer has been sanctioned.
What the fuck?
Clearance denied. Reduce range to 7 points. approach authorized.
I guess my kibinding is messed somehow, so I'm going to stop here for today. Thank you for watching, thank you for traveling with me, see you next time.